Hey everyone, today I react to Haikyuu. I am not really into sports anime except for Yuri on Ice because everyone watched Yuri on Ice and Free because it has such a beautiful average series which was called, I think, 50% off. So yeah, that's all my experience. But I've heard amazing things about Haikyuu, especially the manga's really good and the boys are less eye candy but more about sports and relationships and feelings and all the emotional trauma and sports and yeah. So without further ado, let's go with the openings. You're sweating a lot. Think he's called Hinata or something like that. And the trainer's also into it. Ah, he got it. Perfect, a point. Their instrumentals are so good. Nice. So far, the opening is a really first good opening for such an anime because you get a little bit more into the sports, how it the equipment is, how they are playing, who are the main character and who are side companions, and not too much about the story, but I think more about the sport itself, and it's also very important. So this is really good. Let's go to the second opening. Maybe this opening is more about the fight against the other team or something like that. A nice zoom out. Really spoof. I know this voice. I think the singer is a brava. Well-known opening singer. They look also specific and interesting. Nice character design. They have their fans. And these are the rivals. The song is also very interesting. Such a different rhythm. But the volleyball sections are looking so good. Believe in your heart, Hinata. And a best friend or rival. Ah. Nice. So this song has a rather specific rhythm. It just felt a little bit different or off, but it's somehow connected to this opening, I don't know. The openings itself are not just like loud bangers, here I am, sport and something like that, but more low-key, and they show you a lot about the sport itself, volleyball, and I really like it. I don't know why, I really prefer more banger animes but and openings of them, but this is really good. Let's go to the third opening. Running! They love to show this guy, just like with Naruto openings. And the black feathers, what they are, have they a specific meaning? Nice training montage. Oh no. She looks cute. Could be a love interest or something like that. Oh, the transitions with the volleyball are perfect. And the teamwork itself, very beautiful. Yes, watermelons and beer, perfect. Oh no, he's so small. No, nice transition. So also a very nice opening. I don't know how to say it. The openings are polite or something like that. They are just okay, but I really like them. They are very different for sports animes. Like in 3, they are just a banger, and especially the ending is so well known. Here it is really emphasizing, already showing the volleyball itself and everything in it. And I don't know, I've also not expected Hinata's, or the main guy with the orange hair, is so short in, if you compare it with the other guys. And the last shot, it looked like they were prisoners or something like that, because they were all lined up. And so it looked a little bit weird, which I don't know. So far, the openings are really unique for a sports anime. His voice, I also know it. They have some very well-known opening singers. Oh, my animation is really good. And this raven or crow is important. Or it's just a signature. So this is the rival team for the season. Or a tournament arc. All his memories and flashbacks. Ooh, that's a really different feeling of this black clothing. This looks a lot more serious. The openings are really shining when it's about the sport itself. Camera movements are so smooth. It looks so good. Whoa, that's a nice ending. Put the volleyball right in the face of the viewer. So again, a very, I can't describe the openings of Haikyuu because they're very different for sports animes. And yeah, I liked the, really the ending with the volleyball right on the face of the viewer, and also with the beginning because it looked a bit serious. And you see that there's a lot of things about this tournament itself, like there's already much emotions in it and skill and everything. And I really like the opening. So let's go to the 5th opening, I think. The voice. They have really good voice singers. Singers. Oh, that's a transition! This feels different. They can really hype up. Yes! That's a good drop. Okay, so far my favorite song. And across again. This is so good. The crow. Damn, he looks serious. The movement animation, that's unbelievable. Oh, the transition again. Damn. Again, the birds are looking so good. The voice again. Ah. They are really a team. He's so small. Damn. So far this is my favorite opening because first of all, the music itself is so good, like the drop in the middle of this thing is just beautiful. Also, the voice has some very nice high key notes and it's just very good to hear. And then the transitions are really, really good, especially with the two different birds and between the opponents and the team of Hinata, and they are looking so good. And also the animations and you feel the teamwork between them in the sports environment, and you see this is really serious. And so far, really, my favorite opening. Let's go to the next one. I think this is the 6th. No! Please don't be depressed! You can do it! To the top. That's a nice title. See so much of the sport wall. Oh, are those new opponents? No, that is teammates. What is this old geezer? Is it also a trainer? I'm a little bit confused. Oh, finally, volleyball! The openings are so good with these animations. It looks so majestic. The high keynote is perfect. No, this is friendship. No, nice way to end it. So yeah, also a really good opening. Not so good as the last opening, but unless you see, especially in the ending when the volleyball is actually hitting and all the animation with it is involved and it looks really amazing. And the song itself fits very well, especially the high keynotes again. And the beginning was a little bit slow. I don't know what to say because it was, I don't know, it was just more of this porthole he's going and there's this old geezer. I don't know who this old guy is. So yeah, let's go to the last opening, the 7th. So that's it. That were all the openings. So yeah, so far the 5th opening was still my favorite opening because the song and animation was the best one. This last one was also very like showing the, I think, one of the biggest or important fight between the two, and they look like a healthy rivalry or something like that. This is not easy to achieve in such a sport anime, so it looks really good, and you see every character, they have their own environment and everything. It looks really good. So far, Haikyuu does not disappoint with the openings. They are different, they are low-key slow, but then they're hyping up, and they have a lot of transitions with this crow or raven, or I don't know, and you see that the guys are not just eye candy. There is also something about teammates and sport itself, and the volleyball is the most important factor in everything. And yeah, I think Haikyuu looks a really good sport anime, and the openings are showing that. So yeah. Thank you for watching, have a nice day, and see ya till the next video.